The falling start is another excellent drill to teach acceleration. The purpose of the falling start is to teach athletes to get their center of gravity far out in front of their base of support. As you can see, Bill falls forward until that center of gravity is so far out in front that either he has to take a step or he's going to fall on his face. That is exactly the feeling we want for our athletes when they're learning to accelerate. From that point of no return, Bill then follows the acceleration cues by taking low recovery, driving out with powerful strides, and being aggressive with his arm action.